Hi guys, I'm back on DoomCraft, and I'm recording this right after episode 2 of the parkour map. Obviously this will come one episode before the park. No, this will come... Okay, forget it all. this is like an hour, two hours after I started recording the very first episode of today. This is the fourth episode I'm recording today, which I'm really happy about, because I need to get as many episodes out as possible. I only have, like, two or three waiting to upload. But, off camera, I deepened this, and added some lights, also made all this dirt. It looks really nice. Here, we've got the farms started. Because I need some fruit pretty bad. I have fish. Anything else to tell you? Yeah, Treebeard died. His horse died. He had a pretty bad day. So, I'm still on zero death. Yay! For some reason, it wouldn't come out of... The voice wouldn't come out. Also off camera, I went caving, and I found an abandoned mineshaft. And in that abandoned mineshaft, I found like 4 or 5 cave spider spawners, so at some point... Well, we'll make a spawn. We'll make like killing James Bond. I promise you that there's a good chance that I'll get it done by episode 40, definitely before 50. Die. Okay, good. I also need a shovel. As you can see, I am on level 42 because I've been doing lots of mob fighting whilst I was in that cave. Since the last episode, I also changed the name of Doom's Mines, because they are in DoomSkull's, not DoomSkull's, in Trivia's Mountain Rage, the Misty Mountains. He asked me to change it to Mines of Moria. So, it's now Mines of Moria. I'll check that out later. I'll flip the other creeper. I must kill it. In this episode, we'll be patching up the holes that these creeps have left. Previously told me to leave them so that they're like battle scars. I don't need that really. Because this area looks ugly anyway. I always hated when they do that. I've also been doing some more fun. Okay. Good. Just four zombies. And in that mineshaft, I have found a bunch of goodies. I found 2 diamonds in one of the chests. Minecarts, yeah. And now I got a bunch of iron. There's plenty more iron there. But the main thing, I got horse armor. Oh yeah, baby. Horse armor. I think I also got a gold. I tried looking around Creepy's place to find the iron horse armor that he had before his horse died, but I think he logged off with it, so I couldn't get it. I don't know where the golden horse heart went. No, I didn't get it. So now our horse is a pro. Okay. No, that's the update. That's pretty much it, I think. I think I went exploring too. Anyway, I was caving the exploring thing. I'll be doing a bunch of enchanting today because I need to get a bunch of stuff. I also got a few batteries. I got another melancholy, and I got Stall, which is on my top 5 favorite music discs list. Did anything else happen? Anything. Oh yeah, Trivia took some of my stuff from somewhere here. Also, got a bunch of ingredients. I sorted all of this stuff out. Lots of strength and regen. Which is it still going? No, good. Okay. I don't need it to be going. Okay. I'm good. Bread really doesn't last you for long, does it? What are those zombies? Yeah. So today I'm just going to be patching up some holes. I don't know if there's anything to really check out. But... oh, there's a villager zombie. I don't have any questions. Just going to die. Anyway, this is why it's yeah. Let's go do some enchanting first. Then I'll get a bunch of dirt and I'll start patching up on these holes. So I don't think I have enough lapis, do I? Okay, that's crap. I need to get a bit more lapis. Not lapis what I'm looking for. Do I have any more? Oh, I have loads. Good. I'm so scared of spiders now. They were jumping out from everywhere. Those little buggers. Okay. Yeah. Not bad. I don't need aqua affinity. And that's it. I'm also going to enchant shovel. I already have an enchanted shovel, but first of all, It's only efficiency 4, and it doesn't have Silk Touch. Okay. Let me make a good shovel. Where are my sticks? Yeah, I'll have to make some. If this episode is boring, then sorry. But... I'm lagging a bit. I don't know why. Although I'm always lagging. Always go to that one. That was the risk. Actually, it is worth it. Out here. Yeah, I'll be good. For now. Okay, now I need to get some dirt and also patch up the hole. I hope this is enough, because it might not be. So, deal with it. Disaster. I would speed this up, but I can't be bothered to do any editing. And it always rains for some reason. I could call this Raincraft, couldn't I? And I'm not only patching up some holes, I'm just, in general, fixing everything up. Like, these trees can't be fixed, so I'm just going to destroy them completely. Yeah, that should be good for here. I don't think I really need the Silk Touch on this, do I? Oh man, the lag. I'm going to pick all the things down here. They're probably causing some of it. No, there's a creeper cross. Come on, creeper. Oh, damn. Oh, there's another creeper. Flip! I really regret making this room now because I might blow up some of this stuff. This hole here. Just making this kind of balanced. Earlier on today, I took a test of what my mental disorder is, and apparently I'm a sociopath, whatever it is. Don't care what it is. But I'm also 42% OCD. Yeah. I always thought I was OCD, but I didn't think. I'm 42%, I thought I was only like 30. Can I reach that? I don't even care if it's my house that I'm fixing up, because it's on the server kind of thing. If it's on the server, I have to fix it. Oh, come on! There's more holes over there. Okay. Man, that's a lot of creepers blowing up, isn't it? Only if it stopped raining! I have ordered, so for my birthday, I've got £50 worth of Amazon vouchers, and I ordered £50 of that money, Big Bang Theory, season 1 to 5, and I've been watching the whole season 6 over on today, from the internet. I found a site for it. Let's redo that. And that was just awesome. Although I'm getting kind of sick of it now. Like, just watching The Big Bang Theory. For, like, how many hours that is. I think I went to episode 22 I was watching whilst I was eating lunch. You can see how that I'm an addict to Big Bang Theory. And I'm also working on a script which is going to be for my animation, which is going to be in the spirit of the Big Bang Theory, but nothing like the Big Bang Theory. It's slightly inspired by it. So the animation is like a cartoon kind of thing, like The Simpsons. Obviously, I can't draw too well, so could be a bit more crappier. But it's still going to be like about a bunch of people, like in the Big Bang Theory. Yeah. Really looking forward to actually making the animation, because I still haven't figured out how to use Blender. Although I looked at it like twice. I don't even know what language it uses to do it, but it does. So I'm going to have to look into that or just find another program, because Blender is 3D animating and I think that's going to take me way too long. So 2D animating is good enough. Will be good enough. Now, I don't want any stone sugar, so I'm going to cover all these stone pieces on the side of it. unless one of the slides is adjacent to another stone piece, just then I can do. And even, it's complicated. Okay, shut up. Man, I'm lagging so much that I can't even type fast enough. And the lag is gone. What a surprise. Kill this creeper. I'm going to start filling in the holes here now. I don't think I'm going to have enough dirt, am I? What should I do with this tree? I'll destroy it. Let's find a new one. If I get a sapling. Give me a sapling. I got one. For some reason the sound is messed up for me. Okay. If I sound like I'm dying, call 911. Wait, no, 909. What am I talking about? I've been watching too many American films. Although, if I die, then this wouldn't be up on YouTube, so don't call anyone. I think I'm actually going to be starting to upload to my phone, because my computer overheats and it gets really slow. My phone, although, is okay. It's only 2 years old. There's a lot of holes. Bunch of my last 3 stats. Okay. I'm going to pause recording here. Oh, I think I'm finished. Only took like an hour. I didn't even have to go back for more dirt. I rather didn't record it because of that. It was kind of boring. Now, like every zombie in the world is going to come towards me. But I'm good. Really glad I finished cleaning up most of this. Give me the armor. There's a chain mail guy somewhere there. Right to the left. No armor. Loser. Oh, that's a silly. You mean can't change the armor? I forgot. I think you can. Oh, I'm going to fill in that hole. No armor. Okay, just fill this in real quick. No more explosions. I said no more. Yeah. Enchanted bow. What's a sniper? Oh, there's two. I'm getting nothing. Power on. That's crap. Okay, finish filling this in. Fail. Yeah, like a boss. I think this... I never played in a world with so many holes. Unless they were, like, holes made on purpose. But, like, creeper holes? Wow. So many of them here. that sounded wrong. Creeper holes. Don't want an egg. That also sounds wrong. If you have a sick mind, like a really sick mind, then you can make pretty much anything sound wrong. So I'm really not mad. More. I wonder where that mesa biome is that I found ages ago, before I even started recording. Like, recording at all. Because I kind of need it for the cactus. I'll go find a screenshot of it. It's going to take me like 5 years to find it. Alright, so these are the coordinates. And I found some proof that Treebeard has died. So the picture comes right now. Isn't that funny? I survive. Anyway, let's get to that. So we need to go in that direction. And that direction. Maybe I should have taken something else. I should have enough food. Yeah, I'm gonna have enough food. So I basically go in that, in approximately maybe I should have slept first. I don't know. That's what I forgot. I forgot to sleep. I don't care. Like, nobody can kill me. Oh crap, there's three creepers. So if we basically go that direction, I'll be fine. We kill the same girls. Good boy. Wait. Where's the pillar? Why am I talking weirdly? I should have really waited until dawn. Because this is getting pretty bad. Oh, the sun is setting. I thought I came up somewhere here. So I have a long walk. I am going to speed this up. And I'll try not to talk. So, music. Sped up. We made it. I can't believe we made it. And it only took a few hours. Nah, joking, it took like 10 minutes. That's. So I'm here to get some cactus. Because Treebeard need. It's for Treebeard's beacon. I know lots of people want to join the server, but it's messed up. Like, this isn't this, as I already said, this is a single player world right now because I'm having a lot of trouble with the server itself. So I just copied over the world, but me and Trigger are still going on it. It's a bit hard to do so, but we did go on it a lot of times. And this must be a big mesa. I claim it as mine. And I will willingly sell 100 by 100 area for, let's say, sell a bit of this mesa for, I don't know, say, my mouse is connected, for maybe like 16 emeralds for 100 by 100 area. Yeah, let me connect my mouse again. Connected. Now I need some cactus. I need a bunch of cactus. I also want to make a shop. I've been wanting to do that for like 3 episodes, including this one. So, yeah, 3 episodes. And one of the things I'm going to sell is going to be red sand. Man, I'm really ill today. All of you people who hate me are probably laughing. By the way, FC Gamers, I'm going to kill you! And I know who you are. So I'm going to tell, what's his name? Not our tutor, our year guy, Mr. Gibson, yeah. I'm going to tell him. And you're going to be in big trouble. So, yeah. Not as fast as I hoped it would be to mine this. But I'm going to come back here at some point soon. I'm going to head back, and I'll see you back at base. I can't record all of it, unfortunately, so I'll see you back at base. This is what I call awesome. Just awesome. Geronimo! I survived. Okay. Alright, so got a little farm here, just waiting for one of these to grow and then I'll smelt it and finally make this one, I think, green. can't believe I'm actually going to do it. Finally! Took such a long time. I don't think I'll record another episode after this for a bit. Not for today. I'm just going to edit all the pieces that I've got, like, all together. I'm using this shovel now. Like, here's stall. Let's play it. Yeah, I can't really hear it. Can't hear you. Restart. Much better. I also had a dream. In that dream, after watching Big Bang Theory Season 6, where Hal goes up to space, my dream was that I was chosen to go to space, and it was like a school thing, like the school, my school selected people who are going to go to space, kind of thing. But the horrible thing it was that I knew what they'd have done, but I didn't know what, and I also knew that what time it was, the launch was on, I just didn't know where, and that was like a nightmare for me, because apparently I missed it. That was a nightmare for me. But we went to the Mesa today. You know where it is. Which is great. It's good to wake one of the cacti to grow. When the music stops. Okay, I just hit level 30. Let's try to get that silk touch. Damn it. Oh well, still a good shovel. I'll use this instead of this. Oh man. Finally. And now I'm waiting for that to grow. But, whilst I'm waiting, I have managed to find a bunch of iron to do this. I'm quite sure that I did this right. So I can do that. Now work. Yeah. So, yeah, I can do secondary power. Now what do I have? So I've got, I'm going to change that to resistance 2. Yeah, I've got all of that. So I'm going to do strength. I'm not going to do jump boost, I don't think. Can you believe it? A zombie dropped this. Yeah. That's pretty good. So, Treebeard, this is your moment. Just for you. I spent a few hours trying to find some stuff. Now, I'm going to place it on this beacon, and I don't care if it's wrong. I'll change it later. Oops. The beacon of Treebeard. Okay. And there's more ones here. Now, how do they spawn so fast? Like, Treebeard told me it doesn't work. Oh, Treebeard, if you're watching this right now, it does work. In your face. So, let me just get some iron, and I'll change that beacon and that beacon. Alright, so this will now be resistance 2. Wait, what? No, it stays like that. Let it stay like that for now. So I'm going to have strength 2. Okay. Resistance. No regen. Okay, I'll just leave it like this for now. Okay, this episode is getting kind of long now, so I'm going to call this an end for today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. Bye.